Hello guys and welcome, it's that SLB2 dude. Let's talk about squid rolling. So since Splatoon 3 has been out, a lot of you guys have probably forgotten that squid rolling exists. And the other day I found a weapon called the Range Blaster that greatly benefits from squid rolling. In fact, I felt like it was a lot easier to learn how to squid roll when using this weapon. By far, I think it's one of the best weapons to actually learn how to squid roll. Because with all the swimming you do with this weapon, it feels almost natural to always be popping out and jumping out of the ink to go for your blaster shots, so you might as well combine it with the squid roll too. So when you watch this video, you're going to slowly watch my progression as I get better with the squid roll, like I've always known it was a thing and I've been doing it for like a year or two. It's pretty cool to watch, so if you guys enjoy, make sure to subscribe to the channel. As we are heading to 100k subscribers, make sure to like the video as well. And with all that being said, I hope you guys enjoy.
Why have we not used? We haven't used a range blaster. Let's use range blaster today. Miso super phobia though. That's it. Oh wait, I'm not using PZ. Forgot. Range blaster. Range blaster. Oh, this is good. Back him away. Cool. We got lead. Cool. Ooh, that jump RNG, dude. Or jump accuracy. Love to see that. Man, it's nice to play a blaster again. Or it's nice to play a range blaster again, dude. Not having to worry about armor being there a second every single time, dude. It's great. I miss this weapon, dude. A lot more usable now. A lot more usable now. Cool, dude.
I really, really miss ink armor satch.
Only you, dude. Shut up. Sorry. That's fine. You can take it. It's fine. This game is fun, but frustrating. It can get under your skin sometimes, but you understand what's going on and you know what you're doing. It's pretty damn fun. But even though you're having fun, you're frustrated, you're still having fun. Which, well, it's, there you go. Cool. Plus you're improving while being frustrated. It's a win-win for everyone, honestly, dude. Bruh. Oh yeah, this is the blaster map. I was saying this before, like, this map is like such a blaster map. It has like so many angles. Is there one more? Yep. Aw, he's lucky. Got him. Dude, the range is so accurate now, man. It feels so good. His range is so accurate. It's great. Unless I'm just wearing intensify action, but even then. Not like Splatoon. It doesn't feel like Splatoon 1 range where it's like there's less frames, but it feels like Splatoon 2 speed range, but it's accurate. The thing is actually going where I'm going. Or wanting to shoot, so. How do I spin jump forwards? You have to swim at an angle. Like this. And then flick the stick in the other way. Or you swim forward and flick it to the right or left, and then hold forward really, really quickly, and then it keeps its momentum. Which is really, it's a lot harder to do, but it's a way to do it. Cool. Seems hard to learn and incorporate to aim rate. You just have to remember it exists. With some weapons too, you probably might just do it more than usual. Especially when weapons that swim and jump a lot. Which, I think this one for sure, you probably use it a lot more than usual. Cool. It's something. Oh, they're both there, they're both there. No, dude. I find the squid rolling, I find it great with like, I think it depends on the weapon you use it on. Like, I feel like some weapons were probably gonna use it more than others, like this one. Like, you might just find yourself doing it just cause. Other than that, like, you know, I think it's pretty useful. It does help with movement a lot. And you can, there's like a bunch of different tricks you can do with it. Nice. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. That works too. That looked painful. Kill him. Not bad. Cool. Why Blast is so good on this map? There's just so many, like, good, like, blaster hold spots, you know? That's why I think it's just so good. I don't have a wall, what am I talking about? Got him. Dude, yeah, I'm just like, I'm not even thinking about it now, dude. I'm just like, dang it. I'm not even thinking about squid rolling. It's just happening while I'm playing this. But it just makes sense because it gives this weapon so much more movement because you shoot once at a time. So it just feels like you have to, like, you should be doing as much as you can. What do I think about the squid roll? I think it's great, honestly. With this weapon especially, holy, like, it's like it makes so much sense just to, it just like improves the whole movement of this weapon. Nice, dude. It feels good on this weapon. It probably feels good on Slusher as well. Cool. Dang, that took a lot. Well, I doubt it's every single game, Luca. You would get to S+ if you're winning most of your games, but if you're not winning most of your games, then you're not gonna get to S+. The best thing to do is just not really not complain about it. Just try and win your games, dude. That's good. Alright, there's one guy on our left and one's in spawn. I'm gonna watch the spawn guy. Please just don't die to the lefty here. Nice. Nice. Good stuff. They didn't die to lefty, so we win the game. Let's go. Let's go. One more. Cool. I mean, I'll take it, dude. My Wavebreaker just got a kill, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Let's go, Wavebreaker. I'm Liv. I killed him with the Wavebreaker. Let's go. Unlucky. I'm losing oxygen. The heck? In what way does the thing work with a blaster? Well, you're not slow jumping. You can just you squid roll to your next destination all the time because with the blaster, it's not like you're constantly shooting all the time. You're always like trying to look for the pick, you know. And you don't even really use the blaster to even paint either, so a lot of your time is actually just swimming. So if you're squid rolling to wherever you're swimming and you need to jump for where you're swimming, it works great. Plus when you squid roll, you're always jumping and shooting a lot of the time. You know, it just makes a whole lot more sense to do it. You know? Like, you can squid roll into your blaster shots a lot. Bam! You see, if this was Splatoon 2, I would've just died, but squid rolling saved my life there, dude. Ooh! Nice. I'm gonna frit. So risky, but I'm doing it. I died for it. It's all good. He actually challenged that. I'm not even getting enough ink to challenge this guy, though. So motion has aim assist? Motion doesn't have aim assist. It's basic. It's literally a mouse, but you're controlling it with a controller. This game has no aim assist at all. Everything is raw input, so. Nice. I don't know what a roller is. There it is. Damn. I don't know where this splash is, so I'm gonna be vigilant. Right here. He wanted to show me he could squid roll too. He didn't need to do that at all.
I said, I could do it too. Yeah.